so. We put the double brackets on, ready for the truss to be implanted. We've run the reciprocating sorter to get rid of any nails that might be in the end of the truss. And what we do is then we feed this down onto there. So we might just have to put our chisel in to open up the gap.
Right, mate. Bit of jib down, bit of hoist up. Just jib down now, mate. Another half a metre. Another little tick of hoist up.
Just move that rope.
Hold up.
Sorry for the film.
Yeah, mate, you can actually flick it off now. Just over there, you'll be able to just flick it off that joist. Hang on.
Thank you.
This way I touch?
Just go down. No, that's it. That's just it. Go down.
Right, mate. Nice and steady hoist down.
Just, why not? Hold it.
Hold up.
Just come to me a bit, Hayden. How are you there? Looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can just hold him there, mate. Put some screws in it. So we fed that down over the double girder. Brackets very easily. Right, it's just a matter of screwing it off now. And what we'll do after is we'll put a batten screw in, a 70mm batten screw in from each side. And that way it'll tie it right through the center bracket.